The feeling of having no words today. My mental capacity is like this match that's ignited. Just to be thrown away. I'm exhausted today. But faith is holding on. Last night in the midst of prayer, I could hear police sirens and helicopters in the air. Who does this black man supposed to fear? My people are protesting and marching out there. And I'm disappointed because I'm not there. I'm here, praying, talking to you, my Lord. Faith is holding on. The feeling of being alone. The feeling of your friend committing suicide because he must have felt alone. I wish we would have known. Father, it's really hard holding on. The feeling of my cousin Marty is gone. Mama scared to lose her house or home. But feeling like I'm the chosen one that's supposed to change it all. Graduated from film school, scholarship from Will Smith. But not one of these jobs have given me a yes. Faith is holding on. When there are a lot of changes in your life, faith is holding on. When they say you're not normal, just say I'm me and working on a better me. Faith is holding on. For everyone that has told you no, faith is holding on. On. When you lose your job and the anxiety is building, the money is low but the bills keep coming, faith is holding on. From bachelor degree to manual labor, feeling like I worked so hard but it didn't matter, faith is holding on. But then I thought, in the midst of prayer, Father, you must have felt alone. They beat you, they whipped you, they spit on you, they treated you like you didn't belong. Humanity's biggest loss, you were double-crossed. Father, they nailed you to the cross. You were anxious. You were sold for nothing. But yet, you did it because you love me. And I'm sorry I didn't realize it yet. No matter how much money I have, no matter how many no's I receive, no matter if the world is against me, as long as you are with me, Father, I will hold on to you. Faith is holding on.